When I was 10 years old, Pop said to me, son, it's a truly lucky man who knows what he wants to do in this world, because that man will never work a day in his life. There are a few people who find something they have to do. Something obsesses them. Something, if they can't do it, it's gonna drive them clean out of their mind.